uniforms. Looks like they think I'm the car thief. If I stop now and explain everything, I'll never get to the rendezvous on time. And better make sure to lose them. Seems I got rid of that problem. I hope I'll still be on time.
You aren't like I imagined you, Rico.
Do you want a date, or do you want the car?
Haha. All right, buddy. Everything go off without a hitch?
Sure, look at the car. It even went through the car wash.
Yeah, looks good.
What are you going to do with this baby?
That's none of your business.
Sorry, I was born curious. You don't happen to have another job for me?
I do, but first, I want to know if you're any good. Are you up for a little driving test?
Always.
All right, Rico. Take my car and put the pedal to the metal. I don't have to tell you that I don't want even a scratch on it.
Of course not. Trust me.
Okay, you're good. That much is clear.
Well, do you have another job for me?
Yeah, I'll call you tomorrow. I don't know the model yet.
Tell me, are you in this on your own, or do you have regular clients?
That is still none of your business.
Sorry, just curious.